Xi'an, the city that has the longest history in China, a place where 12 dynasties built their capitals for over 1,100 years, from West Zhou Dynasty to Tang Dynasty. In a very long period, Xi'an was the political, economic, and cultural center of ancient China. It was my first time to visit Xi'an, which gives me a very impressive experience. This is a very famous traditional food in Xi'an called Rou Jia Mo, which is a really delicious food made of hippin paste with meat in it. This is a performance about Tang Dynasty, which is really beautiful. These are traditional clothes in Tang Dynasty called Hanfu. After the performance, I went to Da Tang Fu Rong Garden, which is rebuilt in the style of the royal gardens of the Tang Dynasty. Because I visited there in Spring Festival, there were lots of really beautiful lanterns in the garden. So I took lots of nice pictures there. Then I went to Da Tang Overnight City, which is the most famous walking street in Xi'an, and there were innumerable food stalls on two sides of the street. Day 2, I went to Terracotta Warriors and Horses Museum, the place that people must go to visit when they come to Xi'an. The Terracotta Warriors are hailed as the 8th wonder of the world. It was a really memorable trip to Xi'an, and I am looking forward to visiting it again.